So this is gonna be double knee to chest. Lie down on your back. From this position, what you wanna do is go ahead and grab both knees and pull them in towards your chest. If it's more comfortable, you can kind of let the knees shift out a little bit towards the side, or keep them together and then pull back. From here, you're just gonna hold that position.